And as far as like a, for real quick, for like a form thing, for the client you would help me with, if they reach a certain point on a form, could we have it when they select it to where it just says, hey, you're done, instead of continuing to provide information? Like if they qualify for a certain thing.
So it, wait, so we're talking about CRM?
Yes.
Okay, so if a client is qualified for what?
For like if they were for a renewal.
Okay.
Remember what we were talking about. At that point, she already has all their information. They don't have to keep filling out anything. If they hit renewal, kind of just want it to say, hey, you're done. Call this number. On the form, on Zoho Forms, because that's where they're inputting their information.
Right. So if it's from Zoho Form, and I assume you push it to CRM, right?
Correct.
Okay. So let's go to Zoho Form. Let's create here a dummy form. Okay, so let's have here, for example, using the name of the person. And here, do you want to have some kind of a checkbox that the person can click and say if it's done or not, or you want it to be automatically?
Right now, it's a drop-down. But if they were to land, let's say there's new, renewal, and a third option maybe. But if they hit renewal, mm-hmm. they want the form to just stop and say, hey, you're done. Call this number.
Yeah, so you can do it. It's not great, but I will show you how to do it. So let's say
you would advise instead. I'm not locked into a particular, you know, workflow, because that's just what she was kind of used to. And I think Zoho CRM is a little more capable as a whole.
So if it's a renewal, you can do something like that. So let's say that will be, this field will be, let's say, license type.
Right.
Here it will be renewal, and that will be new license. And we'll drop here another description that will say, please call blah. Now, here in the rules, I can create a new rule that will be for the license type. And if the license type is renewal, I want to show the description.
Okay. All right.
So the result will be that if someone goes with new license, he can proceed. But then when he goes to renewal, there will be a message here. Still, he can click on submit. I cannot force him not to click. But if the message will be probably good enough in terms of size and bold and red and...
Right, yeah.
Something like yucky, everybody right. will notice it.
Right. Yeah.
You know, all those reds and
font red, yeah.
So that's probably something that can work. It's not amazing, but probably it will serve the purpose.
Okay. All right. Well, that answers that. Thank you very much.
No problem.